Okay, Winky. Okay. Okay, you got this, bro. You got this. You could be some banging avatars today. It's gonna be banging. It's gonna be absolutely amazing. Right? Y'all got some good avatars this week, right? Hello, everybody. I'm Winky the Wolf, and how are you doing today? Welcome back to another video. Today, guys, we are rating your Roblox avatars. If you want to be in part 11, make sure to hit like, hit subscribe, and most importantly, guys, leave a comment down below with your Roblox username. With that being said, guys, let's hop straight into it. First up, we got my boy Lolo, aka Corpse. Now, he was on the last one, I believe. I think he's still using the same avatar. But I absolutely love it regardless. I'm going to give this one 8 out of 10. Like last time, my man, pretty solid avatar. Coming up, guys, we got my boy SX Computer Says _ Nox. Now, this man be looking like the devil. He got that little evil Roblox avatar. I like it, though. It's a pretty good avatar. So much so, guys, I think this is the one. This one is definitely one of my top favorite avatars from the entire series. We got 10 parts. We've definitely seen a lot of good avatars. So definitely, this is probably one of my top picks. 10 out of 10. Up next, guys, we got my boy KingKill871. Now, this avatar be kind of funny looking. I like the way it looks. It looks kind of funny. It makes me, you know, want to laugh. So I like, you guys know, I love the humorous ones. I love the stylish ones. I pretty much love all of Roblox avatars. I'm going to give this one, I'm gonna give it 7 out of 10. Pretty solid avatar. It made me laugh. Up next, guys, we got my boy Tex_66. Huh? And yes, I'm on my swing set. Honestly, man, this one's looking pretty good. He got the Supreme shirt on and everything. I think I actually made that Supreme shirt. So, of course, you know, he repping the merch. You like to see it. And he got some a fresh pair of jeans. I'm gonna give this one 7 out of 10. It's a very good avatar. And of course, bro, you know, we always have to have Andrew at least in every couple episodes. Andrew always dripping, and this is, look at my boy. You guys know I love red. Heck, I'm repping my red merch right now. He's looking good, looking Gucci. I love it, man, honestly, bro. The black on red is always a favorite style of mine. Not even gonna cap. And with that mask, it just really brings everything together. I'm gonna give it, man, you know, 9 out of 10, bro. This man always dripping hard, bro. So now we got my boy Sunny Oak, and he loves on the comments, "Hey, Winky, can I be on the next one?" Of course you can, my man. Let's take a peek at that avatar. So here it is. Yo, this is really cool. I love that pumpkin head with the freaking wings. Dude, all right, this has to be one of my favorite ones of all time also. I'm definitely 11 out of 10, man. I love that pumpkin head. That's what sells it for me. That's the selling point of your avatar, that pumpkin head. All right, guys, we got my boy Baxter450, and he got the YouTube hoodie. You know, YouTube hoodies be looking good. You know, the half white, half red. I like it. I like the style. Yeah, fresh pair of jeans on. You know, solid avatar, man. I'm gonna give this one 8 out of 10, bro. Good avatar, man. Oh, my goodness. We got my boy Robo. Okay, now this, oh, I fell to the pool. I was that excited for this one. This one, guys, is amazing. The freaking, I like this, the simple colors of just black, gray, and white. Really just keeps it simple, but pulls it off amazingly. This one has to be, again, one of my most favorite ones of all time. 13 out of 10. I give it a 13 because it kind of looks like the devil, and 13 is an unlucky number. Definitely, this has probably been our best week, fellas. I'm not gonna cap. This has probably been one of our best weeks. We got my boy Leo Roblox Gamer. This one's cool. He looks like a little bit like a nerd, but like, you know, he like a good type of nerd. You know what I mean? Like the smart kid in class that's friendly with everybody. I like this one. He's personally looking good, man. He's looking good, looking his best, bro. He got a vest on with that brown hair with glasses, man. I like it. I'm gonna give this one 8 out of 10, bro. Yo, I don't know what's going on today, but next up we got my boy Maxkin Blayblade. Oh my god, dude, this one is amazing. Like, I like the style again with the black and the white, and the only color really being that halo, so it really like makes your eyes snap to it. You guys can also see his face in this picture right here. He's like half demon, half normal person. You guys know I love to see it. Again, 11 out of 10, man. These are going above expectations. I think this is the best week on rating Roblox avatars, bro. And what a hit too, to celebrate our 10th episode. And guys, lastly today, we have 2D_Emerald. Now, this one's classic, you know, classic, but I personally like the style. A solid 8 out of 10, man. I like it. And guys, this is going to have to do it for today. If you enjoyed, or if you want to be in the next one, make sure to hit like, hit subscribe, and most importantly, leave a comment down below. Now, guys, I'm feeling a little bit generous. I'm feeling, you know, like popping off this week because it's my last week before I leave for a trip. If we can get this video to 15 likes in the first 2 hours, I will drop the next part on Wednesday. All that being said, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.